I'm addicted to this, not in a literal medical sense, but I don't think I could live without it.